Tell them this is. Tell them this is. Tell them this is our time. What's up, guys? Today is May 15th, the Vascular Birthmark Foundation's Day of Awareness. It is also the day last year when I received this very special email. The funding for my first surgery was complete. Pretty freaking awesome. Now, this surgery would not have been possible without being networked through the Vascular Birthmark Foundation. And absolutely amazing, you know, they're helping to create awareness. There's a team that is visiting countries to teach doctors and how they can treat people like myself with vascular malformations. So one day in the future, myself and others, we won't have to travel to a different continent even that have treatment for our malformations. Amazing work. Please support them in any way you can. Now, creating awareness. What can you do? I'm making a video. You can share this video. Make your own video. Take a picture of your birthmark, whatever, wherever it is on your body. Now, you don't want to get too naked. There's enough of that on the internet. Way too much. And show a friend who maybe never knew. Say, hey, you know, this is my birthmark. And this is the type of birthmark I have. I have a Port Wine stain birthmark. You could take it a step further. Show a colleague at work who never knew that you had a birthmark. Say, hey, you know, this is my birthmark. If you have a birthmark on your face and you want to take it even further again, have somebody go out with you. Show your birthmark and have your friend also put some blush or paint or something matching on their face as well. So you have company when you go out. You don't have to do it all day, a few minutes, a few hours. Just take a step out there and help create awareness. If you want a climate where you can wear shorts and you have a birthmark on your leg, again, have a friend go with you, both of you wear shorts and have a matching birthmark. You know, this will help you feel a lot more comfortable that you're not out there alone with the birthmark. Everyone's staring at you because people are going to stare. Someone, somewhere. Can't control that. So all of this is about creating awareness. And you could, I mean, you know what, according to Dean and others, get out there, bear your birthmark. I've been waiting, waiting, yes or no, no, to cross the stage of life and sing this song.